Well, fire broke out this morning at the historic Steinway Piano Factory in Astoria, Queens. The FDNY says the flames were confined to a silo behind the factory that's filled with sawdust. There are no reports of injuries. Pianos have been handmade at the factory on 1 Steinway Street since 1880.